Hello, and welcome to the Role of the Parent and Learning Guardian learning session. There are four expectations of the learning guardian when your student is working with DreamBox. During this session, we will cover and explain each in detail. First, it is important to ensure that your child's device is compatible with the DreamBox platform. The suggested system requirements for the best user experience with DreamBox Learning are using PCs, laptops, or iPads. We recommend using web browsers such as Safari, Google Chrome, or Firefox, and that those web browsers are up to date. For students using iPad devices, be sure to download the DreamBox Learning application from the App Store. The DreamBox app is free to download. At this time, we are currently not compatible with Android devices, iPhones, or e-readers, such as a Kindle, Nook, or Pocketbook. The second expectation of the Learning Guardian is to support your child's login. This is the view for the student with a text password. A customized school web browser link should have been sent from your child's teacher. Please note, support for usernames, passwords, and classroom codes must come from your child's teacher. Students with a picture password are shown above. Students are able to select the picture password of their choice upon login. The third expectation of the Learning Guardian is to ensure that a student completes 5 or more lessons per week. We recommend to set this learning goal with your child. DreamBox recommends completing at least 5 lessons each week for all ages. Students are able to view the lessons that they have completed and track their progress along with their teacher. Some teachers may have different goals, so be sure to reach out to your child's teacher with any lesson completion questions. Lastly, parents and learning guardians should support our best practices. The expectations are to make sure that your student is the only person active in their own account. Once your student starts a lesson, they need to make sure they complete it. Otherwise, DreamBox can't tailor the next lesson to meet your child's needs. A few tips are to make sure you remind your child that it's okay to make mistakes. If your student is stuck, remind them to use the help and the hint button as pictured above. Plan for at least 15-minute sessions for your learner. This ensures that they have an opportunity to log in and complete at least one lesson in a sitting. It is also very important to make sure that the volume is turned on. That's it. There's no need to check worksheets or to teach challenging topics for your learner. Encourage your student to interact with the program as they would a video game. Embrace mistakes and celebrate success. Thank you so much for watching our video. For additional support, please be sure to visit DreamBox.com.